Okay, Dr. Nicaraza, we're talking about mashing your lats, latissimus dorsi, these big muscles back here, used for pulling and rowing and all these kinds of stuff. And what they'll do is if they're really chronically tight from lots of computer use, they will keep you in this flexed position. It'll be hard for you to really fully open up and do extension through your middle back. And then for you fitness enthusiasts, something like a front squat is going to be very difficult to do if you got really tight lats. You'll subluxate your middle back or your low back because of that. So how to mash them? Get a foam roller again. If you don't have one, buy one. I don't know if we sell them yet, but if we do, buy one from us. Okay. You want to do this. So you're going into the right below. Here's the armpit. You're just going about a half inch below that. Arms up vertical, elbow locked out. And you're going to go side to side. Then you're going to make circles. Okay. After that's worked out, you're going to go up an inch. Do the same thing, circles, go back and forth. You're going every inch, same thing, back and forth, circles. Okay, until you're about halfway down your rib cage. Okay, you'll start to just be on ribs and bone unless you're just a massive Hulk. But ultimately, you're done with the lats by about halfway down your ribs. Okay, that's it, do it on both sides. Retest tests, do this. Do it again afterwards, you'll be like, whoa, this arm goes way back. So that will help mashing your lats. Do it.